Welcome all to yet another video, Dr. R. S. and you, on the science of cosmetics and personal care products. We are in part 88. We will cover a small briefing on blush. So you can type Ramesh Suryanarayanan in the Suria, no, in the YouTube video, so you can get all my videos. My email is this. So blush or blusher is a cosmetic in varying shades for coloring the cheeks. It is a modern form of a rouge, meaning red in French, right? It is applied as a powder or as a cream. So basically, if we have seen the compressed powder technology, right? It is same as compressed powder technology with the different shades of color. Rouge produces a bright red color, whereas a blusher produces a more subtle effect. The preparations are available in anhydrous creams and pressed powders, of which the pressed powder blush is the most popular, right? Pigments used in blushers are the inorganic pigments, that is iron oxide pigments, and organic lakes. You know, in colors, if you see section 20, part 20, we have covered the colors completely, right? Colors. So I have explained what are pigments, what are lakes. You can go to that and you can get further details. So now we will see a prototype formula of a blusher, which is a compressed powder and a cream. It's a compressed powder, a blusher, talc, aluminium starch, octanoyl succinate, modified starch 10%, synthetic fluorflogophyte 25.7, synthetic fluorflogophyte and iron oxide red 10%, iron oxide copper brown with synthetic fluorflogophyte 10%, cyclomethicone 4 and isopropyl linoleate 6 and octodidazole sterile stearate 4%, right? So basically you have to blend all these colors, spray, right, this to this, and present to powders, right? So all the process of compressed powder has to be followed in this also, for the uniformity of the color and the fine particle size, right? Here isopropyl linoleate and octyl dodecyl steroyl stearate, they act as binders, and cyclomethicone improves the payoff and also the sensories. Synthetic fluorflogophyte, also called as synthetic mica, right, for your reference, is a fluorine substituted mineral composed of magnesium aluminium silicate sheets weakly bound together by potassium, used for pearly glittering effect, right? These combinations are applied as they are available as such. So under the various trade names you can get those things. So it's a simple formulation. This is a compressed powder of blush. Blush cream, a simple formula: castor oil, hydrogenated castor oil, carnauba wax, a combination which is called under the trade name Vigilin 65, used at 70%. Cornstarch modified 10%. Then mica with color, it's a beige color combination. That's also available under this combination is available in market. So 20, simple. So you have to heat phase A and disperse this into phase A until homogeneous. Simple formula. So basically it's called a cream. However, it's not an emulsion, right? This is an anhydrous preparation. Anhydrous preparation meaning no water, right? Basically the oil phase where starch, modified starch and the color is dispersed, right? So now we will see a photograph on of the compressed powder blush and a sample of a blush cream. Thank you. Thank you. This is what I want to share with you all on blush. So it's a typical color cosmetic, widely used. Thank you for listening to me in this video. Till we connect in the next video, be safe, be happy, be smiling. Thank you.